from my hand and ink to my beautiful future bride. Pollita, the day that I met you, I did not have the slightest idea of all the things that would come to happen. Today is the day that the Lord gifts you to me. I never thought you would be so beautiful. One day, you will see the story of my life, and me on my knees, praying and asking that you would arrive.
I vow to laugh and dance with you in times of joy, even run in the sprinklers with you on occasion, and I vow to wipe the tears from your eyes and give comfort in times of pain. Life is not easy, as we both know, but it is a gift. I vow to embrace that gift, that blessing with you. Although I will likely never be able to run 146 miles for you, I vow to demonstrate my love for you the best that I can, with God working through me.